Hello and welcome to Radhe Solution. In this video, we will talk about how to e-verify ITR by using digital signature. For e-verification of ITR with digital signature, you must have first valid and active digital signature. Second, installed Emsigner utility on your PC. Third, plugged in DSC USB token in your PC. And fourth one, class 2 or class 3 certificate. Please note that you will not be able to e-verify your ITR using digital signature certificate if you select the e-verify later option while submitting income tax return. You can use DSC as an e-verification option if you choose to e-verify your ITR. Now log in to your income tax portal and then upload the return file and choose digital signature for e-verification and then continue and then click on the checkbox for I have downloaded and installed Emsigner utility, then continue and then select the token, then certificate, and lastly enter the token password and then hit sign. A success message is displayed along with the transaction ID. Please keep a note the transaction ID for future reference. You will also receive a confirmation message on your email ID and mobile number registered on the e-filling portal. So if you have any doubts, you can ask us in our comment section. And to know about the best rate for the digital signature, you can visit our website. So like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.